you know, whether God exists or not, kind of irrelevant to me.
Mock them, ridicule them. Are you seriously telling me you believe that?
It simply will not do to shut our eyes and say, I'm just going to preach the old-fashioned gospel. The title of our conference takes us to the heart of today's demands on Christians.
Unbelievable, the Conference 2012, giving a skeptical world reasons to believe. Now all the material from the conference, over 10 hours across three discs, is available on multi-region DVD. Join the hundreds of delegates who attended to hear strong, rational arguments for Christian faith and how to engage in evangelism, all delivered by world-class international speakers.
The Bible has 10 times as much to say about the origin and structure of the universe as all the rest of the world's holy books combined.
What I'm maintaining is that the most meaningful things in life, all of them point to God.
All of us have got a role to play in witnessing to Jesus.
Keep asking them questions and listen.
That begins to break the anger down, which begins to open the mind and the heart and the experience of God.
True faith is self-commitment on evidence, and apologetics presents that evidence.
I took the Dawkins line, you know, where he said, look at the evidence, try and find out.
The evidence for the resurrection, it really is a stumbling block for atheists. No matter how much they tell you it isn't, it is.
Reason and revelation are friends, not foes. We must be prepared to give to everyone an answer.
Give them reasons to believe.
The time would come when they would simply have to opt for a multiverse. It's the only place the atheist can go now.
I like to call it electrifying the fence on which they sat.
Unbelievable, the Conference 2012. Over 10 hours of material on how to put apologetics and evangelism together, all presented by internationally acclaimed speakers. Recorded in the heart of London, now watchable anywhere in the world on triple DVD. Order it now at premier.org.uk/DVD.